Yeah, okay, my character's name is Sam, and he's a very fun-loving kind of a person. He belongs to a royal family, but doesn't really show up as the kind of mind that he has. And his friends are absolutely his life. Like, he would do anything for them, you know. And he studies in the UK, but as soon as he's back, he, you know, joins his friends, the Kasoli Cowboys, and they go around having a lot of fun everywhere. You know, they just do random things, just do whatever they can, probably. And but there's a flip side to Sam. Like, he's pretty, in some heart, he's pretty lonely. That's what he feels.
To Kasoli, and that's how she gets to know the Kasoli Cowboys, which are these two boys and three more guys. And she likes old songs, she likes old architecture, she likes to live in Kasoli. She lived her whole life in Mumbai, so it's a different place for her. She enjoyed the Himalayas and everything. And these two boys, they fall in love with her and they keep trying to impress her all the time.
Yes.
In real life too.
Right.
Yeah, so somewhere, ouch. His desired life is to be a writer, to do something creative, but his majburi is to do a job, like become a doctor, lawyer, or eventually becomes a software engineer, as he has to support his mother. Now, when you meet the same character 12 years later in the film, he's a completely changed man. He's a successful software engineer, lives in New York. He's got everything, you know, he's well-to-do, he's very secure. But ek baat hai, usse khatakti rehti hai. He's not happy for within.
So he has to snap again.
He has to go back, he decides to go back to his roots, which are Kasoli, and reconnect with a lot of his old friends and family and make peace with them. So, yeah, that's what Siddharth is about.